Well, new for you this morning, the shakeup at Southwest Airlines impacting the leadership now. The Dallas-based airline announced that Chairman Gary Kelly and six current members of the board of directors will leave November 1st. Elliott Investment Management has been in a months-long fight with Southwest over the direction of the airline. Five of Elliott's candidates will take their place on the board. Southwest Airlines announced its third quarter profits dropped to $67 million.